What's up, people? I'm Isaac, and today we're going to be discussing all the different Toys to Life franchises, such as Skylanders, Disney Infinity, Amiibo, and Lego Dimensions. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and no complaints or bad comments or swearing. So let's rock. So first off, for the first Toys to Life game ever, which is Skylanders. Now, Skylanders, as I said, by 6 or 5 versions of that game, where we had like Spyro's Adventure, Giant, Swap Force, Trap Team, Superchargers, Imaginators, and Skylanders became very popular that day, which makes sense because it was a very cool game. As I used to have quite a lot of Skylanders when I was a lot more younger, and so I sold them all, but I'm starting to collect more of them now, which Skylanders was about when Chaos sent them, when I got defeated by Chaos and got across the land on Earth, and then I just went back to Skylanders to take down Chaos. Right, now let's move on to Disney Infinity. So with Disney Infinity, it was a game where it was the second Toys to Life game in the history of Toys to Life. So for Disney Infinity, all my Skylanders, which I also discussed, which was called by Disney Infinity, which there was no rules in that game, so you could do anything that you wanted. I thought that was pretty fantastic. So, we had like 3 versions, such as, which was 1.0, it was just Disney characters, and it was 2.0, then we got some Marvel characters, ones like the Disney characters, and then 3.0, we had Star Wars characters to go with Marvel, Disney, and Disney Pixar. So, that was pretty cool. But my only major complaint I had about Disney Infinity was that it got cancelled. So, but I still played it. Yeah, so, it was pretty fun, so I liked it. Next up, we have Amiibo. Now, Amiibo was a very similar franchise where you could like have where they could use because several different Nintendo platforms such as Mario Kart 8, Super Smash Bros, and many more, which Pac-Man was actually my first Amiibo figure when I first started collecting Amiibos. And Super Smash Bros. Was one of the first Amiibo games that came out where you could have 8 characters fighting. 8 characters, which was pretty cool. So you would have characters like Sonic, Pac-Man, Charizard, or Mario, but this isn't the Smash Bros. Mario. This is the one from the Super Mario series. But I thought, okay. And finally we got Lego Dimensions, which this game was fantastic. Right, I know I said that about Disney Infinity, but Lego Dimensions was awesome because you could have these characters like, because it was cool, but it's like been fantastic that it still functions as the Lego products, which was pretty cool, and you could like break the walls, which is the catchphrase that I use for Dimensions. And it was by that Evil World Vortex guy that was trying to destroy the Lego Dimensions or something like that. Well, I can't remember because I haven't actually completed the story mode. And year one, the characters had like blue bases, and year two, which the characters had orange bases, and which is pretty cool to see a second series for it. Because I really like that game, and I'm hoping that it'll come out with even more more versions of that game, like they might not, or they might. So guys, that's pretty much it for this video, and give me a thumbs up and let me know what you thought of this video, and which franchise was your favorite. Was it Skylanders, Disney Infinity, Amiibo, Lego Dimensions? And let me know in the comments of which one was your favorite. So I'll catch you all later. See ya. Bye.